all. I'll show you the planet. You can look through my eyes. We'll start at the ocean, then soar through the skies in the warm shallow tropics and waters deep, where the coral breathes life and the fishes sleep. I see a green turtle feeding on a dish. Oh no, it's a plastic in the disguise of a jellyfish. I know soon this turtle is gonna fall sick, and it's our job to do something quick. And it's not just the turtles in the mighty blue whale, unless if we reduce plastic, won't live to tell their tale. Let's go to the beach and think of the land. I love building castles with my dad in the sand. I love watching seabirds build their nests to breathe in the beautiful sea cliffs for the babies to see. Let's go to the rainforest, which fills me with awe, and to spy monkeys, eagles, and the macaw. Jaguars hunting for peccaries, and sloths moving slowly, holding on to the trees. If I say the mangle of the forest, you know what I mean. The amazing orangutan, have you ever seen? But if we cut down the trees, how can they swim? It's their home, not ours. What hope can we bring? Why do the tigers have to compete for their space with the bigger and bigger human race? It's so sad to see that lions lose their glory and the enemy.